Hi, I'm Zhang Yu from Xinhua News Agency. Can a person be in two countries at the same time? Please look at the boundary line under my feet. The red area is China's territory, and the blue area is in Kazakhstan's. Now I'm taking a step, crossing two countries. Now I'm at the connecting channel of China and Kazakhstan's Horgos International Border Cooperation Center. Today we invited Li Shen to introduce us the center, who from the Collaboration Center Management Office.
李生你好，那您介绍一下现在我们这个合作中心的面积是怎样的？合作中心总面积是5.6平方公里，其中中方区域是3.43平方公里，哈方区是2.17平方公里。
The total area is 5.6 square kilometers, and including 3.43 kilometers in China and 2.17 square kilometers in Kazakhstan.
李生你好，能够再给我们介绍一下为什么有这么多的游客都喜欢来到这里？因为游客进来以后可以购买8000元人民币免税的商品带出去。
He said, each visitors can buy duty-free goods of 8,000 yuan. 那么我还想问一下，咱们合作中心一天它能够来多少游客？就是近期我们五一期间，每天进出游客量是2万元。There have 20,000 visitors in a day, just in the last vacation. I'm in the shopping mall in Collaboration Center. There can buy a lot of cheap and high quality goods. And it's one of the favorite shopping mall for merchant of Kazakhstan. He says there have more than 100 near some duty-free shops in the center, and 能不能带我们去看一家免税店？我们刚好走到这一家，就欧洲免税城，它就是一家我们这里的比较大的一家免税店，我们进去看一看。好。
那么在这里，我们能够买到就是哪些国家的商品？我们可以买到欧洲，还有哈萨克斯坦呀、俄罗斯这些地方生产的一些免税品。
He says we can buy goods from Kazakhstan, European and other countries. Our cooperation center has been improved over the years. It has become a comprehensive cooperation center, which integrating trade negotiation, comedy, exhibition, and sales. Many businessmen have found cooperative partners here and gain in development. In recent years, more and more businessmen from China and Kazakhstan have found their opportunities in the collaboration center, makes it more prosperous. Its development is a macro squam of Horgos. Now, my colleague Gu Yu is in the foreign trade company. We let him show us around.
Okay, Zhang Yu, I'm now in Xinjiang Horgos Jingyi International Trade Company. And around me is the refrigerated trucks which transporting vegetables and fruits for the Central Asia countries. And today, I invited the vice manager of Jingyi Company, Jiang Chongjie, to introduce us. Zhang Zong, 你好.
你好.
江总，咱们现在都有哪些果蔬现在在出口呢？
蔬菜类的主要有西红柿、彩椒、辣椒、西兰花之类的。
嗯嗯。
你像这个水果呢，主要有苹果、梨子、橘子、油桃之类的。目前这个季节主要是在出口这些果蔬。
嗯嗯。那像咱们现在每天出口的量大概有多少呢？
我们大约每天在400吨左右。对，一个冷藏车是在21吨左右。也就是说，大约在每天都在20个车左右，20个冷藏的果蔬车。
然后这些果蔬都主要出口在哪些国家呢？
你像哈萨克斯坦、格鲁吉亚、乌兹别克斯坦，这个中亚五国加上俄罗斯都有。
嗯，好嘞。John said, the fruits here, mainly are peaches, apples.And the vegetables are mainly are peppers and cucumbers, tomatoes, and other fruits and vegetables. These vegetables and fruits are transporting to the Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, and other countries in the Central Asia. And the total volume of the vegetables and fruits exports is about 20 trucks a day, about 400 tons.
那蒋总，那像现在出关果蔬出关的话，大概需要多长时间呢？
因为果蔬这一块是列入了一个绿色通道，他们可以走正常的绿色通道，也就是说从国门，从我们货场到国门，到哈方的国门，以大约在半个小时之内就可以完成。
那如果要到哈方，就比如到阿拉木图的餐桌上呢？
到阿拉木图，从哈方那个国门开始，一直到阿拉木图，大约是在300公里左右，也就是说，大约在5个小时，在一天之内就可以到哈方的这个老百姓的餐桌上。
好的。
There is a special channel for fruits and vegetables export, which can complete customer clearance very quickly, just in half an hour.And these vegetables and fruits can appear on the table of Alamut City of Kazakhstan in just one day.
那么蒋总，像咱们现在的业务有什么样一个变化呢？
业务上我们有原来的单一的这个农副产品进出出口进出口业务，目前辐射到了你像百货、水果蔬、农副产品，然后以及那个设备特别是这个这几年。就是中亚五国这一两年吧，中亚五国对这个基础建设的加大，然后就是这个设备量的出口量非常大。你像风力发电设施啊，这些这个出口量都非常大。所以说，我们有原来的单一的农副产品，这个进出口贸易现在成了一个多元化的一个这个链条式这样的一个进出口贸易公司。
OK.The company's business scale is continuously expanded to the hotel and tourism and catering and other industries.
那蒋总，那咱们现在有多少这个合作的企业呢？你能帮我们计算一下吗？
现在来讲，我们一起合作的企业，大约有100中外，合起来大约有140多家吧。
140多家。那有没有一些已经成为咱们特别好的朋友呢？
有啊，下面我给你介绍一个朋友，一个黑龙，他的中国名字叫黑龙。他是乌兹别克斯坦人。他在这里边跟2016年就开始跟我们合作，一直非常愉快，是我们最忠实的朋友，也是我们最忠实的合作伙伴。我们一块儿去跟他见个面，好吧？
好嘞。
The company has cooperated with more than 140 Chinese and foreign companies, and many of them have become good partners and good friends. Today, a businessman from Uzbekistan, whose Chinese name is Halo, is here. Let's talk to him.
总，我带你去见一下黑龙黑总。黑总，我给你介绍一位新朋友，这是黑龙黑总。你好，你好，你好。黑总你好，
就是刚才听蒋总介绍，您的中文名字是黑龙，啊，为什么叫黑龙呢？
因为我小的时候要喜欢看就是中国的李小龙的电影。
那您的这个本名原名叫什么呢？
Bigzod.
He said his name is Bigzod, and he is from Uzbekistan. Why Mr. Zhang called him Heilong? Because he loves Bruce Lee, and Heilong means black dragon in English. 黑总，就是像您是哪年来到霍尔果斯的？
来霍尔果斯是2016年来到霍尔果斯。
2016年来到，那为什么会选择来霍尔果斯呢？
因为在霍尔果斯是5个国家ortasida eng yaqin chegara Horgos eng katta chegara ham Horgos bo'ladi.
他说中亚是霍尔果斯是中亚五国最重要的一个口岸，然后通过这里也可以向中亚五国去发出我们
最大的
发出对，对我说错了感觉。
就是最近的最大的口岸。
对。
好嘞。He said.He came to Horgos in 2016, and he decided to move to Horgos because Horgos is close to the Central Asian countries, and it is very convenient to import and export products. 那您爱人是哪的呢？
我的爱人是中国人。
中国人？哦，是本新疆人还是是其他省份的呢？
啊，不是，那个四川人。
四川人。
对对对。
哦，您和他什么时候认识的？
2014年在广东认识的。
He said, he fell in love with his wife in 2014 in Guangdong province. 那您现在公司的这个进出口的业务都覆盖有哪些范围呢？
ben Uzbekistan'da mineral gazlangan suv olib kiraman. I undan tashqari olxo'rni quritilgan, magizni quritilgan, uzumni quritilganlari bor-ku. Shunaqa narsalarni hozir O'zbekistondan Jongoga Jinko qilib olib kiraman.
他现在公司的业务就是从乌兹别克斯坦进那边的苏打水，然后呢，从那边的西梅干和这个杏干之类的到我们中国来。对，然后呢，也是从这边的百货出口到乌兹别克斯坦去。然后农业产品的合作是跟金逸是最有关的。
对。His company mainly deals in import and export, and he mainly imports the prawns and the soda water from the Uzbekistan, and exports the agriculture products and other goods to the Central Asia countries from China. 那像您觉得，就是这个“一带一路”呀，给您带来了哪些影响呢？
Bu hozirgi ochgan bularni yo'llar ochilib, mana bu siyosatni yaxshi qotganligini katta bizga bo'ladigan yordami bu yog'iga endi yutuqlarimizni. Oldin biz misol uchun 1000 ta mashina yiliga chiqargan bo'lsa, endi bu yog'iga endi bu yo'l suvdolarini ana yurishlarini tezlashtirib bersa, skorslarni tezlashtirib bersa. Biyog'iga endi niyatimizni 5000 ta mashinaga chiqarishdi, 5000-6000ga.
他说一带一路的开放对外国客商然后也提供了很多的机会，他们现在的出车的速度比以前也是来说也更快，以前一年呢是出口1000辆车，然后他们后面目标是出口5000辆车。对。
好的。He said, with the help of the Belt and Road Initiative,more and more foreign businessmen found opportunities in here and found a big market. His business of import and export has been accelerated with good policies. 谢谢，祝您生意兴隆，身体健康。好，谢谢。He said he want to expand his business in China. It seems that Horgos has become the place for more and more foreign businessmen to invest. And also here the highway port and railway port are very busy. My colleague Zhang Yu has arrived at the custom clearance channel of the highway port. Let's have a look.
Okay, Gu Yu, I'm now at the customs clearance channel of the Horgos port. The person beside me is Xu Jiahui of the port. 请您给我们介绍一下海关进出口的基本情况。
霍尔果斯公路口岸的出口商品主要有我们的机电产品、服装及其衣着附件、小商品、鞋帽等。然后我们的这个从公路口岸出境通关的这个整车，主要有我们的这个工程机械车。然后我们的农用车辆、客车、货车等，尤其是今年以来，我们的国产新能源汽车这个出口量持续的上涨，呈一个良好的一个出境的态势。
He says the exports more diverse, including the mechanical and electrical products, toys, clothes, and a number of commercial vehicles. 那我们还想问，就是在第一个阶，就是现阶段，然后我们口岸的出口情况如何？
今年的第一季度，霍尔果斯的这个口岸进出口货运量呢是达到了800万吨，然后我们的公路口岸，的这个车辆的单日进出口量达到了915辆，也是创历史的新高。
He says the first quarter of the year, export and import volume of the is nearly up to 8 million tons, and the highest number of the vehicles import and export up to 915. Thanks to the Belt and Road Initiative, more and more people from different countries are gathering Horgos through exchange and integration.They have achieved common development and prosperity. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Bye.